last week was definitely my biggest challenge yet. I was totally out of my comfort zone, but I probably had more fun than I have in previous performances. And I even danced.
The important thing for you was getting that dance week out of the way.
We've got to hone in this week and really tell people this is what Craig's record will sound like.
I think the competition has kicked in like it's never before.
Craig has shown us over the last few weeks that he can actually sing anything, but it's time for him to be a pop star in his own right.
I want to be unique and I want to have my own sound. This week I am doing Paparazzi by Lady Gaga. It's amazing working with Gary because he helped me put my own little spin on it.
Ah, can you get up there?
Gary's feeling the competition too, and we're working harder than we ever have before.
But Craig, you've got
eyeliner and cigarettes. I think both Craig and I are stepping it up this week, and the competitive side of both of us has started to come out.
Gary has been on my case this week and he is pushing me big time, but I love it.
Man, bring it on.
Craig Colton!
We are a crowd and we're coming out. Got that flash and it's true. Need a picture of you, it's so magical. We'd be so fantastical. Leather and jeans, garage, glamorous. Not sure what it means. This picture of us, it don't have a price. Ready for those flashing lights. You know that I'm your biggest fan and I'll follow you until you love me. Papa, paparazzi. Baby, there's no other superstar. You know that I'll be Papa, paparazzi. Promise I'll be kind, but I won't stop until that girl is mine. Baby, you'll be famous. Chase you down until you love me. Papa, paparazzi. I'll be the boy backstage at the show. Velvet ropes and guitars. Yeah, cause you're my rock star in between the sets. Eyeliner and cigarettes. I'm your biggest fan and I'll follow you until you love me. Papa, paparazzi. Paparazzi, promise I'll be kind, but I won't stop until that girl is mine. And baby, I promise I'll be kind, but I won't stop until that girl is mine. I'm your biggest fan and I'll follow you until you love me. Papa, paparazzi.
I love the arrangement of the song. You hit every single note. I know you haven't had a great week because you were kind of sick. You got great stage presence. And you know, you still remind me of a young Gary Barlow.
Hey, can I just say, I will hold my hands up. That for me was the best performance you have ever done. Honestly, I'll tell you what you did tonight. And this is quite rare at this stage in the competition. You brought out the same emotions I felt in your first audition tonight. And I felt it all over again. And it makes me realise why you're here today. Well done, that was absolutely beautiful.
Thank you. Wow. Do you realise how great that was?
That's the nice thing about him.
I need you to know how great that was, Craig, because I was not expecting that tonight, especially with Paparazzi. But I love the way you put your own stamp on it. You made that song yours. I think it's so important in this competition for all the contestants to make songs theirs. You just did that. You just did that.
Here we are again. Well done. Amazing night. You're playing this competition beautifully. At the start of the competition, it was all about your voice. In the middle of the competition, it was about your versatility, dance week, rock week. Now we're beginning to realise who you are as an artist and what you sound like. Well done, mate. Fantastic tonight.